not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're looking at the Master of Many Things fan page for the radio shows on Facebook, where I have just made an official announcement that I want to share with you guys as well. I will no longer be doing Mayhem and Madness, the weekly newscast. You know, I'm out here because I seek the truth, and so that there's an evolution within that. Not that I had the truth, but that I was going to seek it. So along the way, changes come. And one of the changes that must come is I need to not be so angry. The Mayhem and Madness show, I got a lot of support from. People enjoyed it like they enjoy a television show. The headlines are not exclusive. They're gathered from all kinds of sources, probably more sources than most people look for, but are available if you look. So I'm nobody special. I don't have any inside information. And the way it's presented is fast and exhausting and angry and sarcastic and ridiculous. And that's the world we live in, yes, but I don't want to. And I don't have to. And I don't want you to have to either. That's why I've been so angry for so long, because I see so many things and I don't want you to suffer for it or to take part in it, because it hurts you. So you lead by example, right? A lot of things are going to change for this YouTube channel, for my social networks, for my radio shows. I can't live in that angry world, and I've realized that it actually is a choice. Yes, it is all around me, but I don't have to allow myself to be affected by it, or at least not like I have been. I don't need to be exhausted from anger and worry about the state of this earth. This earth was here before I am. It'll work it out for itself. And doing these type of things, a lot of my videos, the Mayhem and Madness, it's just keeping the cycle going. I'm part of the problem. The anger is not going to fix the problems that we have. And there is not going to be any great revolution where freedom is obtained. That's all a lie. There is no revolution. There will not be one. It's not that it's not going to be televised. It's that it's not going to happen. It will only happen on an individual level, for the individuals that choose it. Okay? Revolution. It's as, I don't know, it's standalone. It's what you decide it is. There is no group. There is no sign-up sheet. There's no militia. There's no million mask march. There's no million man march. There's none of that. There's compliance or non-compliance. Peace or hate. It's just a choice. It is really as simple as that. So anyway, you should still expect me. There's still causes that need to be addressed, and the radio shows will be dedicated to that. So if you need to get on air, you need to talk about it, you need to gain support, absolutely. But a lot of the stuff I've been doing, I will not be doing. And I'll be bringing forth some new stuff that I learned. Because, you know, sharing is caring. Much love. Many thanks. And I'll see you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.